actually need to go.
Hey.
Oh.
You Naomi?
I can't. Oh.
Get in the car.
You got me. Not gonna lie. You got me.
Oh. Get in the trunk.
Okay.
Get in the trunk.
Okay, okay, you got me, you got me, you got me. Damn, not even a minute. Were you girls just waiting here for me?
Yeah.
What?
Alas, it's pretty quick.
You girls have just been waiting for me to wake up.
Well, we kind of just got here. It's kind of good timing.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay, follow me.
Not they were camping the shed. They were camping the fucking penthouse.
Camping the...
Oh, I'm
the
dead.
Torture pit.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, chair. So, how's it been going?
You know, it's been okay. It was just, you know... Oh, wait. Sorry, it's just kind of hard to talk back here. It's just like, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, yeah. I don't know. It's just like inspired. Like, I was just like talking to my doggy. You know, I grabbed some water and then, like, I just come outside and, like, guns to my face. It's kind of scary.
Yeah, it's good. There's this war a little bit. Why'd you unping it?
Oh, sorry. It was the right wrong one.
Yeah. Well, which Mortelle girls are these? Hey, girls.
So, I'm Zia.
Zia, hey. Oh, are you the one that we kidnapped the other day?
No, I haven't been kidnapped by you guys yet.
Oh, who is it that we kidnapped?
Don't answer it.
I think it was me.
Oh, I'm not getting a call.
Oh.
Yeah, wait, what's up?
Oh.
This is crazy. Were you there when, we got shut up and you guys took us to the torture pit?
I was there, yes. Was.
What's that?
Oh my god, okay.
Let me tell you,
it stinks in there. And we were there for a while, so it's time to return the favor.
You know what, ladies? I totally understand. Oh.
Don't pick that up.
I will not. Yeah. Can't really see anything back here.
Okay.
Why does it keep getting unpinged?
Jeffers.
What?
Okay. Oh, sorry. I think you dropped
by. Stop unpinging it.
Okay.
I'm kind of off topic, but would any of you girls want to buy a Coquette D10?
Ooh, for how much?
I'm thinking maybe 800k or 900k.
It's actually my dream car.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, I need to sell my thing.
I think it's somewhere up here. I'm not gonna lie.
Maya, do you know how much your number's worth?
I think they're like a couple mil or a million, right? Something
Why are you
like
selling
that.
Your D10?
Well, I want to get a new car. It's worth 900k, so... Oh. If you want to buy it, let me know!
I'll think about it!
Wait, do you want, like, the big one?
Me?
No, wait, no, not you, I'm sorry.
Oh, her?
Yeah.
Big what?
Give me 2 seconds, just drive around in a circle really quick.
Camping at penthouses allowed,
I'm just gonna drive around in a circle, because I think Mia needs to do something.
Be good, though. Me or her?
Count. Wait,
yeah.
Oh my god. You have lip fillers.
Me?
Last time we accidentally popped Shannon's lip fillers.
Most of us girls have lip filler, yeah. Have a lot of filler. Mm-hmm. I have filler. Yeah, I've got my nose done a few times.
Okay.
Lipo. I haven't gotten a BBL.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm gonna pop your lip fillers.
You're gonna pop my lip fillers?
Yeah.
Well, we popped a few of your girls' stings. You won't save it.
Yeah.
A few times, actually.
Yeah, they got them redone. This is not the torture pit.
Oh my god, I'm just so famous. I'm just calling me.
Oh my god, who is it?
I know.
Well, I don't know
the
door in
France. So, you know. Oh. Give you 5
minutes.
Probably
want to buy your
D10. Yeah.
What?
Hello, I was just wondering.
You probably
want to
buy
your
D10.
Pit.
No.
Okay,
what kind of car are you wanting to
get?
I don't know.
Oh, no, thank you. Bye.
Not sure.
So, do you know who's waking up?
I actually don't know.
Oh.
I kind of woke up trying to see if any of the girls were awake, but I couldn't really do that because you guys kind of took me the moment I woke up.
Yeah, the city hall is kind of your worst enemy.
Hello,
to be
sure. I was just wondering if you could come meet us at
VFT.
Oh, no, torture pit is,
who's
okay.
Chris Master?
Who are you inviting to the torture pit?
I don't know what the torture pit is.
You don't know? Oh, it's in Grapeseed.
It's in Grapeseed, right? Yeah, yeah. Okay, go. Perfect. There.
Who are you inviting to the torture pit?
It was just Sabrina.
Sabrina? Sabrina's with
she's
us.
She's gonna. Oh, I know. She's gonna. She said follow down.
What is that?
Oh.
So slow down. Yeah. Oh.
The torture pit? I thought it's in. Yeah, I know. It's in Grapeseed, right? Does anybody have a needle on them or like a knife so we can pop our lip fillers out?
Oh my god, you ladies are nasty.
Sorry. It's okay, I think I have. Oh no, the police took my hatchet. I probably like totally like chop off your lip. I need like a tiny little knife.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, are you vegan?
I actually am vegan, yeah.
We're going to the meat factory. Where's that?
Oh my god.
Oops,
that's
sorry.
Like a hate crime!
Can you... Okay, can you, take us? I mean, you lead. Oh my god.
Yeah, this is...
Don't worry, I'm kinda like a vegan too,
shit. This is Mortelle.
Like, not really.
How are you kind of a vegan?
I don't know, I'm gonna get a cow named Queef.
Oh. From Pluto Pets?
Yeah.
I just got a dog, actually. Her name is Pixie.
She on you? Is she in your pockets?
No. Would you touch her if she wasn't on me?
No. I'm not an animal abuser.
I just want to make sure that she's not there, yeah?
No. I left her inside today, you know, just specifically for this reason.
That's good.
Yeah.
I mean, like, I probably would, like, kidnap her, but I wouldn't hurt her. Like, I'll just, like, feed her and...
Oh.
Because, like, Cindy's got a dog, too, so they can, like, play.
Oh!
My god, yeah!
Sure. She's got like a. She's, what is she? She's got like a Rottweiler, so I don't know. Yeah, maybe it'll eat your dog.
Where has Cindy been?
I don't know. She's supposed to be waking up.
Yes, David, they got me literally right
maybe
when
she's
I stepped out.
And then I can.
Ooh, I can't talk. Right when I stepped out the penthouse, they held me up.
Go to prison.
Wow.
Yeah. Kind of sucks now that we like.
This voice.
There's no war etiquette anymore. I would love to take you to grandma's after this, but you know, the way we were treated.
The way y'all were treated, I just had to follow orders. I couldn't say anything. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
It wasn't really my choice.
But, it's okay. It's not really our choice either, but, you know, war is war.
Sure. It's just so not convenient because every time there's a bunch of Mortelle around, there's like no VFT. Every time there's a bunch of VFT, there's no Mortelle.
It's just
so sad.
So I've been trying to get it to end, but
sure.
You guys are pushing for money and stuff, and we're not going to cough that up, so.
Well,
just have to wait outside your house every day. No, we'll just do what we did. Ooh, sorry.
We'll just keep doing what we're doing.
Yeah. Do you know Shannon's waking up? Her magic?
No, she's actually in Mulan. She's shooting for the cover of Glitter Junk.
Oh.
Hey,
do you guys ever shop at Glitter Junk?
No. I've never heard of it.
Yeah, she's actually
is that like a thrift
master.
Store?
Is oh no, darling, it's a high designer. Yeah.
I've never heard of it.
She has to fly all the way to Milan to, you know, shoot for it, so.
Milan? Oh.
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, her house is pretty cool too.
Yeah. Oh, you've been to her house?
Yeah, I know where she lives. She's got like a mansion, doesn't she? It's like, pretty big.
Oh, sure.
OMG, this is taking so long.
She has
to. You're a vegan and we're going to a meat factory. It also kind of stinks in there.
Do you guys listen to the Bimbos?
I don't really listen to much music, to be honest.
Little Sis calling me! We have a new song with P Money out. You guys should listen to it after you torture me or whatever you want to do to me.
I am. Out the car, please.
Girl, ever want to call me? Oh, that's so much better.
Guys, you know what's crazy? Oh. She's a vegan. Let's go.
I am vegan. Perfect. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I didn't mean to.
Oh.
You shot the cow.
Okay, it was in my arm. It hurt a lot, but it's fine.
No one cares.
Okay, dude, let's go.
Don't
give her a bad name. We're mean. Let's go.
Alright, okay.
In the green door, please, behind these guys.
Sure.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Oh. Oh, okay, I guess you're coming with us. Let's go.
Oh my god!
Can you open the door, please?
Oh!
Torturing two people. How do we get in? Is he in the way? Is this the right place? I don't think this is the right place.
It's gotta be.
And this is the meat factory, yes.
Where's the one with all the pigs that are hanging upside down?
Yeah, it's this building. I just think it's locked.
Oh my god. What are we supposed to do now? She's just gonna go look at the back door.
Damn, this shit's taking forever.
This guy's saying hello.
Hi, sir. Oh, he's really close.
Oh. Hello.
Who is this?
I don't know.
Sir?
He's coming with us.
Hello?
You know what?
Well, I don't know if you guys know, but my leader Zoe has been trying to set up a meeting with Cindy, but it just never seems to happen. I don't know what's going on with her. Do you know if she's going to be around anytime soon?
Hopefully. I don't know. It sucks because Zoe's always asleep when Cindy's waking up. But I know that Cindy hasn't been wanting to go to this meeting alone, and none of us can wake up to go with her.
Sure.
So it's yeah. Okay, we're gonna go somewhere else. Oh. Ugh, you can leave. Bye. Okay, get back in the trunk, please. We'll just go to a different torture. What's the closest? Humane labs or the pit?
Damn, there's hella Mortelle on right now. I wanna fucking clap them. None of my bitches are awake.
Okay, we'll go there.
Man, literally everyone calling me and
You know, it's good that it's a lab because we're gonna be de-injecting our lips,
Oh.
They probably have the right equipment just in case she passes out or something.
Yeah. But please don't touch my nose. Got my nose done 10 times.
Yeah, we'll just follow you. Your nose?
Yeah, my nose is literally gonna fall off.
Why?
Because I've gotten it done 10 times.
Oh my god. Okay, we surely won't touch your nose.
Thank you.
Don't worry. I wonder if any of the other girls are awake. You think they'll give us money for you?
No. They'll probably just let me rot, honestly.
Dumb.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a long time. Ah!
Damn. These bitches torturing me trying to choose a fucking spot.
Does a D10 drive well?
Yeah, it's really fast. And it turns and everything really good.
Well, if it's still for sale, and I don't know how fast it'll sell. Probably sell pretty fast if you start letting people know, because it's hard to get that car.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it's a lot of people have it.
Yeah, I think there's only a few, maybe two.
Yeah.
Yeah. I told you guys it's a rare car. Okay.
What do you think we're gonna do? What should we do with her?
You know? I'm just sitting back and listening, and I think she doesn't want us to touch her nose, because that's not that important to her, and maybe we should, you know? Oh. Must be something else, you know? To reverse psychology.
Oh!
Can you play music out of your phone, Mai?
No, I can't.
Ugh. I wanna rap.
You should do your check. You should do your
song. You want it? You know, I could play the beat for you if you'd like.
Yeah, I'll do a diss track.
Oh, I'd love to hear it.
Yeah, it's gonna be a freestyle.
Oh, okay. Why are you here? Adrian, they kidnapped me. Mortelle got me.
I hope nobody else is here.
There's hella Mortelle on right now.
Awkward.
I'm fucking crying.
Can you check Twitter and see if any of them are twatting?
Literally the night that every one of these bitches are asleep. Like... Brittany might be around soon, but I don't know. Not the humane labs.
Any non-local cars here? Surely not. Don't tell me it's locked. Okay.
Oh wow.
Right out, please. Alright guys, so we learned some interesting facts about her on our drive. She doesn't want us to touch her nose because she's got a nose job so many times. So.
Yeah, I've got my nose done.
Perfect, so we'll touch the nose then.
Oh!
Yeah, and also the lip fillers. It's
always the ugly bitches. Oh.
Oh!
I know you did not
anyways.
Just call us ugly.
Oh, no.
Anyways.
Please.
Yeah, you're lucky we didn't have to go to the meat factory. But we'll be here soon. I'm pretty sure. Okay, just follow me.
The poor pig.
Keep walking.
Oh, sure.
But yeah, I don't really like have like a knife or
talk
anything.
Your shit. I can't
like,
talk much shit with a gun point into my head.
I use like a knife or something, or like a needle. Actually, there's probably like needles like in there.
Find
so
something
loud.
Here.
Did Valentine twat?
I was gonna do a diss track, cause I'm a rapper.
How? Oh. I actually heard one of you girls are signed to Wu Tang. Is that true?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a couple.
Oh no way.
Casually.
Alright, where are we going? Where's the, like, torture room?
There's an elevator.
We yeah. walk there or do we have to go through the elevator?
Through the elevator?
You girls only have pistols. Oh.
Yeah, there's a gun shortage right now, so we're...
Yeah, I've heard.
Saving our class 2s for a more important moment.
Oh. Smart thinking.
Okay, where are we going in the elevator? Should tell us. Okay.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Well...
Okay.
Where did she go?
Where did you go? Okay, go to the main floor, please. Have your gun out for when she comes out of the elevator.
I think I just can't with it.
Main entrance?
Yeah, main floor. Main floor.
There's upper floor and lower floor.
Wait, upper floor or lower floor?
Dex, think if you're getting a sub. Lower?
We only see upper and lower on the elevator. Oh, okay. Okay, go lower.
Sure. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Is your hair white like that on purpose or are you just old? No offense,
we're fucking her nose up.
Oh my god!
Slay!
Maybe cut her hair to her head.
What?
Oh my god, you look like a living, like this is such an a living moment because we're in a lab.
Oh! Oh my god.
God.
Slay.
Maybe break her headset.
What are you listening to?
I was actually listening to the new Bimbo EP.
Oh.
Yeah, comes out soon.
Cool.
Yeah.
Got unlocked. Through the blue door, please.
Sure.
Oh my god. Okay. Well, I guess this isn't really a torture, but it's good enough.
Is this water?
Do you like water?
Oh, I love
yeah, it's
to
like
swim.
Got poop, but... No, it's got like poop and blood and dead bodies.
Oh.
In it. Oh, wait. That's a good idea.
What are you guys doing here?
It's not just us, this is like everywhere. Okay, so... I don't know if anybody else is awake, but it's just you, but we're gonna... take lots of pictures.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. And, you know, it sucks that we have to leave you here. You know, I feel bad, but oh well, because you guys did it to us. And it is war, and, you know...
Apparently, we're not taking this serious enough to you guys, so...
So now we are. We're gonna wait for you outside of your house every time you wake up.
Oh, perfect. Yeah. Well, let my girls know the same thing. We got you.
I will. Make sure you let them know if you get out of here.
I'll let them know if I hopefully make it out of here alive.
Yeah. But, does anybody have, like, a knife or something?
Oh.
Anybody? Okay, I'm gonna go over there and see if there's, like, a needle or something.
Sure.
Oh, yeah, rob her. Don't forget to do that. And sure. You know what? You guys pocket wiped us, so... Yep.
Yeah. Well, not completely everything, but we did take a few things. Guys, it's okay in the chat. It's fine.
What'd you have?
Exclamation point RP.
Nothing much, really.
It's just roleplay.
Well, of course, you should probably look up.
Don't worry. Nothing personal. It's just roleplay. Don't worry. Yeah, you guys, don't make accusations unless you, like, have any proof, but...
I couldn't find a needle, but I just think it's, like, cruel to just, like, punch her until...
Oh!
Her, like, lip busts or something.
Oh! It's up to you.
First I want to do my diss in case she, like, dies and then she won't get to hear it.
Oh, did you want me to play the beat for you, girl?
Yes, please.
Okay. Do you mind if I pull my phone out to play the diss?
Yeah, you can.
I mean, I don't know how else I'm gonna play the music. You can watch me. You don't have. Yeah. I won't, like, message
you
anyone.
You can. I'm gonna watch over your phone.
Okay. Let me pull it up for her. I want to hear this diss. Hold on. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you hear it?
Yeah. VFT, you are stinky, smelly. We got Naomi. I think that's your name, right? Naomi. You're stinky, smelly. VFT, wake up. And then you got shot down by Mortelle. Ah, I'm Zia, and Mortelle. Yeah, I'm a rapper, I'm a singer. Come to sing my song. Yeah. Mortelle.
Oh.
VFT, you are stinky. All I can say about you, but we smell pretty.
Oh,
and we wear pink.
Oh,
you guys wear beige. It's an ugly color.
Oh,
Mortelle. Stream the new Bimbo song coming out soon.
Hey.
Their music's pretty good, but they wear at war, so yeah. But the music's still good. But we still fight. Yeah. Mortelle. And now we're gonna flush your lip. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Can I shoot her?
Does it look like her lip is busted a little bit?
Oh,
I think who's wearing heels?
She's very swollen, honestly. Oh, where'd she?
I see her.
She's at the side of the railing.
Oh my
god. Oh.
Is everything okay?
Move her over here in case she falls in the water.
Yeah.
I don't want to ocean dump her, so I want her to remember, but also, like, should we, like, dip her in the water so, like, she gets, like, covered in, like, all this stuff in there?
No.
You need to jump.
Inky definitely popped something. God. Oh.
If only you guys were wearing heels so I could step on her nose. Just see. Oh, okay, I know what I'll do. Whose wheelchair this was?
Brittany?
Okay, I'm gonna run up your face.
Okay. Oh, no, okay.
Oh my. Let me just. Oh god. Okay, well.
Do you think it's working? Does your nose look a little bit broken?
My nose!
I think it's very broken.
Oh my god.
Okay. And I know you guys want to shoot her, and they shot us multiple times. I'm actually lucky I'm alive, to be honest. Most of it landed in my backpack, but I had over, I think, 16 bullet wounds on me, so go crazy.
Oh my god. Hey, what are you shooting?
Shooting the floor.
You are very much shooting
really?
The floor.
What?
Oh, maybe it's just in our eyes.
No, I'm sure.
Okay, and finally... Shoes? And let's take a photo.
I'm gonna be unconscious.
I was sitting in my wheelchair.
I'm unconscious.
Can anybody take a selfie?
The photo. This is embarrassing.
My git behind,
Tim, I didn't think about taking a photo of them. Well, next time we know. Her in the wheelchair with the middle finger. I'm crying.
Do they post photos on Twitter when they kidnap us? Can't remember.
We never did that, but...
I don't think so.
Oh, maybe we'll just keep it in the collection then.
Oh.
I'll leave her this wheelchair. Okay, you know, it sucks it had to be like this, but... You know, it's war. It was initiated to... There's no war etiquette anymore, so... We have fun down here.
Sure, she's... Yeah, hello?
Wow. Better junk pulling her brand deal for this, right?
Well, someone shoot her so she wakes up. I mean, just...
Am I supposed to, like, get up so they can, like...
I don't...
Wait, let me get up so they can like.
I'm confused.
Properly.
Maybe wait till she wakes up.
No, but she's unconscious.
Wake.
Oh.
There we go.
Okay. Oh. Bye.
Little scuffed. New gif. I'm crying. Okay, well, you know, it's for you guys. It happens. You know. New gif. Hey. You do. Are they gonna come for me? Like the police? Because I know like we like called EMS for them whenever we did this. Like I don't know if they're gonna call EMS. Wait. These phones are so insidious. I can't seem to reach your fucking lips, your kiss. Sparkly, glittery glass slippers dance with me. I just broke the spell. I'm falling and off the fucking floor. Cinderella,
You're stalling. I love you. I promise I love you. Can't take this shit no more. I said it to Cinderella. So get off the fucking floor.
All my life, I can tell why I'm on a magical pumpkin ride. Fairies dancing outside with light. This is a dream ride. This is a dream, Cinderella. Get off the fucking floor. Ground, Cinderella, you know this girl, and wipe your tears, cause I'm here by now, so it's really pretty, Cinderella, diddy, oh my god, we're the keys to the city, Cinderella, get off the fucking floor.